Sure, when fans meet you, they often share their favorite episodes, their favorite arcs on the series. Are there any that you're either especially proud of or just happen to have the most special memories of making?
Yeah, there's several. Similitude being one, Cogenitor, Unexpected, where he gets pregnant. Gosh, I had so many. I really enjoyed, I think it was called Desert Crossing, where the captain and him get stuck in the desert. Oddly, most people don't really like the last episode. I do, one, because it was about me, half of it. And the other part was that it was very satisfying as an actor to be able to tell the entire arc of this character. You didn't have to wonder what happened to him, because he died. And, you know, everybody else, I guess there were loose ends for them. But, you know, I felt really good about the fact that I got to completely tell that story.